Go on.
One who restrains the senses and organs of action, but whose mind dwells on sense objects, certainly deludes himself and is called a pretender.
Yes. This is very important. Yoga indriya sangyama. Yoga, the definition of yoga means sense control, controlling the sense. So here Krishna says that you cannot control your senses artificially. It is not possible. Those who are trying, just like some of the yogis, they close their eyes, "Oh, I'll not see beautiful woman." That is another practice. But that does not mean that he can control his senses, no. You cannot curb down the natural force of sense. This is a secret. People do not know. And if you let the senses go on in its own way, that is also dangerous. Then you are going to hell. Adanta govi visatang tamisram. If your senses are not controlled, then your senses will drag you to the darkest region of hell. That is another problem. Generally, in the material world, adanta. Adanta means I am controlled. Go means senses. Adanta govi. Visatang tamisram puna puna char vitachar vanana. Simply repeating, chewing the chewed. The whole history of the world, you just study, is a history of sense gratification. Just take for example, some 20 years ago, one Mr. Adolf Hitler came in the scene. And there was great upheaval as war in Europe and America. From 1933 to 1947 or something like that, the whole world was in trouble. But he is gone, finished. And what did he do? Sense gratification, that's all. He wanted that this way government should be, according to his own sense. Another person, just like Mr. Churchill or your President Roosevelt, they said, no, the sense gratification should not be like that. The sense gratification should be like this. So it is the war of sense gratification, that's all. One leader is presenting a program on sense gratification. Another leader is presenting another program of sense gratification, and there is class. This is going on. This is the history of the world. And another class, they are thinking, oh, there are so much trouble simply by sense gratification. Let us control our senses. Brahma Satya Jagan Mithya, just like Mayavadi philosopher, Shankaracharya. They say this world is useless. This world is useless. Only Brahma, the Supreme, Brahma, impersonal Brahma, that is truth. Oh. That is also another sense gratification. That is bigger sense gratification. Why? These Mayavadi philosophers, they want to merge into the existence of the Supreme One. That means, by becoming Hitler, Churchill or Roosevelt, their senses were not very much satisfied. Now they say, this world is false, now let me become the Supreme. There is another sense. So this world, without Krishna consciousness, is simply sense gratification. That's all. One may present in one way, another may present in another way. But it is sense gratification. Therefore, the so-called yogis, 15 minutes meditation, or say 15 hours meditation, or 15 months meditation, but as soon as meditation finishes, sense gratification. That's all. So this sense gratification program is very strong. How? And so long you will indulge in sense gratification, the repetition of birth and death will go on. The repetition of birth, this body, Bhagavad says, these people are working for sense gratification. Nunang pramatya. Pramatya means mad after sense gratification. Kurute vikarma. And for sense gratification, they are acting so abominably that it is not to be uttered. Kurute vikarma. Yadindriya pritaya prunati. They have engaged their life in sense gratification. Na sadhu manne. This is not good. This is not good. Why? Jata. Because Atmana, this spirit soul, Atmanayam, asanna piklesa de asa deha. This body is temporary. But so long this body is there, you will have to suffer. What is that suffering? The sum total of suffering is birth, death, old age and disease. This is due to this body. Therefore, the problem is how to stop this material body. Repetition. Today I have got this body, Indian, tomorrow I may get American, next birth. Tomorrow means next birth. Next birth, another, next birth, another, next birth, another. It is going on. Going on, there is no stoppage, this transmigration of the soul. But so long you do not stop it, there is no question of being freed from sufferings. They do not know it. They are thinking they are advancing. What advancement you have made? These sufferings are there. Birth, death, old age and disease. You cannot stop it. Abrahma Bhuvana Lokan, even you go to this moon planet or to the highest planet, these four things will follow. So therefore, sense gratification must be stopped. But if you want to stop it artificially, it is impossible. Neither by this yoga process, neither by this jnana process. Simply for the time being you can check, just like a naughty boy. By force you can stop him acting and mischievously. But as soon as he gets opportunity, again he does so. Similarly, senses are very strong. You cannot stop them artificially. Therefore, the only remedy is Krishna consciousness. This voice in Krishna consciousness, this is also sense gratification, eating nice prasadam, dancing, chanting, reading philosophy, but it is in connection with Krishna. That is the significance. Nidbande Krishna Sambande. It is the sense gratification of Krishna, not directly. But because I am part and parcel of Krishna, my senses are automatically satisfied. This process should be adopted. Artificially, this Krishna consciousness movement is an art of living by which you will feel your senses are fully satisfied, but you are going to be free next life. This is the nice process. And artificially, if you want to stop your senses, you will fail. That is, Krishna says, one who restrains the senses and organs of action, but whose mind dwells on sense objects. Just like Vishwamitram. There are many instances. He was a great king, and he wanted to be yogi. And he went to forest, gave up his kingdom, went to forest. And he was meditating very seriously. And Indra, king of heaven, he sent some society girls of heaven, the planet, Manaka. And she came, she began to dance before the closed-eyed yogi. And as soon as he heard, oh, there is very nice a female voice and dancing, and as soon as opened, he became captivated, embraced her. So everything gone, you see. So sense gratification, you cannot stop artificially. Nirvande Krishna Sama. Therefore, he advised our students, either boys and girls, that if you are serious in Krishna consciousness, you forget all these nonsense sense gratifications. But if you are disturbed, all right, get yourself married, live peacefully, husband and wife, and both. Be engaged in Krishna consciousness, gradually you will forget both husband and wife. Don't try artificial. Artificial will never be successful. But if you can avoid it by advance some strong Krishna consciousness, just like Haridas Thakur, but don't try to imitate Haridas Thakur. His stage was different. We cannot imitate, we can simply follow. Anukaran, anusaran, there are two Sanskrit words. One is imitation and one is following the footprints. If one tries to follow the footprints of great personalities, that is very nice. But we cannot imitate. Imitation is dangerous. Just like Lord Shiva, he drank an ocean of poison, and he kept it on the throat. He did not allow it go down. Therefore his name is Nilakanta. It became bluish. His neck is blue. But if somebody imitates Lord Shiva and indulges intoxication, ganja, he will go to hell. He is powerful. Somebody says, well, Lord Shiva is a smoker, so we can also smoke. No, you cannot imitate. You can simply follow. Just like the sun sign. The sun sign is so strong that it is absorbing the moisture of the filthy place, contaminated place, where one is passing stool and urine. But still it is sun. Because sun is so powerful. But if you live in that place for some time, where urine and stools are thrown, then you will be contaminated immediately, because you are not powerful. Tejya savana dosaya. Those who are powerful, if they somebody do something which is very extraordinary, that is not to be imitated. You have to follow the rules and regulations. That will give you progress. Don't try to imitate. Just be in your position, try to follow the rules and regulations, and chant Hare Krishna, and gradually you'll get result. There is no need of being